the Fed is going to be late. It's going to be late reacting to rising inflation. And of course, now with this higher for longer theme, they're boxing themselves in to being late on the other side of things. It's just an inappropriate way to conduct policy. It screams everybody in the face. And I disagree with this notion that Powell does everything that he can do. No, you have to change the system, if not break the system.